handed the ball off some good running backs, and our line blocked really well, receivers blocked well downfield, and we were getting the ball back pretty quickly on defense. So, I didn't have to do a whole lot. Team kind of just took care of it themselves.
Jake, in your time wearing that Husky uniform, you've never lost to Washington State. Complete ownership over the Apple Cup. What does that say about this Washington squad?
Yeah, well, I think, Apple Cup the last couple of years has been a pretty big game between Wazoos. They've definitely got a lot better on defense and always been good on offense. So, I think for us, it's just, that's a big game. It's a rivalry game. You always want to win against your rivals. And, we don't want to have to hear about who just beat us all year in the state of Washington. So, I think it's good to have the bragging rights. It's just good to win some good games.
Ezekiel, your last game here at Husky Stadium, senior day. As you look back at the last 5 years and your complete domination of the Apple Cup, put in words what that means.
It's just amazing. Just the focus and effort it takes to do that. To Washington State's a great team, and just to get the win all those years, and just proud of my teammates and my brothers.
There was some talk this week that you guys didn't have enough to play for because you didn't have a chance to go to the Pac-12 championship. Talk about the motivation this week. What was the week like in practice, and did you guys ever feel like there was any chance you were going to show?
This is the Apple Cup, so once Apple Cup week hits, nothing else matters, and that's all the motivation we need. We didn't care about last year, last game, what has to come in the future. We're all focused on the Apple Cup, and that's what motivated us.